Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Wang. I'm general manager of Vodapruf. So I'll bring you all today to have a look in our factory production and also our product.
Okay, so first thing first, this is where we will keep our panel. And over here, during the MCO period, we actually have stock of about 15,000 meters square in hand. So this factory is actually located in Saling Kulai. Okay, so we actually construct everything from ground zero in a short period of time. Okay, so this is our office. Okay, so over here we have our department is procurement. Okay, and also our accounts are currently temporary sitting here. There's another office. Okay, and over there is our engineering relaxing area. Okay, and just a quick introduction. Behind here is where our workers usually stay. We have a few containers for the worker to stay. Over here is our simple meeting room. Usually, if we have visitor here, we will have a conduct a meeting over here. And we are proud to say that we are the only ALC panel manufacturer in Singapore and Malaysia that we in-house design and make our own machinery production line. Okay, so over here is our engineering department. And you can see over here we are designing and making a second production line. Over here you can see as well, whether we stand by our things recently, okay, to set up the second production line because due to the strong demand that we have received recently. Right over here we have a very simple storeroom system. Okay, and this is where we keep our machineries. So just a quick one, it's not really related to the topic, but we also have a side product, it's light turn, which is a very small form that can be used as a lightweight concrete for floor topping. Okay, and these are the machineries that we use. This is a boiler system. Our company, we also install our own boiler system to produce the steam, to produce part of the requirement to make the product. Okay, and this is some expansion system. As you can see over here, this is a manufacturing line that we design ourselves as well to make the special aggregate. This is some examples of what we do. Okay, from the raw resins, we have the system to expand into polystyrene. Okay, and from here, we go through a special history in the manufacturing line. Okay, and over time, we let it cure and we will do a special treatment process. Okay, to allow it to blend very well with concrete without floating up. So this system line, actually, we also export the whole manufacturing line to countries like Australia, Korea, Philippines, and as of this point of time, is England. Okay, we actually package it as a franchise system. So these are some of the packing machinery that we have as well for our system. Yeah. Currently, this is where we install our panel. Okay, and just right across our factory behind here. Sorry that I can't show you right now, but exactly behind here, we actually rented a space which is double the actual size that we have right now. It's about, we can allow us to keep the stock for about 3 months with a total keeping capacity of about 80,000 meters square of panel. So over here is our production line. Okay, as you can see at the top there, behind here, there's actually two silos allow us to keep cement as a storage. And this is our production line. I will show you around. And once the product is ready, this is our packing area. Okay, yeah. So over here is where we do the cutting of the material. So yeah, as you can see over here, we mix the material at the top and put it all down over here. This is where. So this is what turn bar belongs in. Okay, and then we install the material in. So the manufacturing process is rather simple. Okay, we have cement, sand, and we mix it with water and some chemicals. Okay, and we will inject gas into the mixture. Okay, to make it blend very well. Okay, then we will pour it out. This is where we will set the mold, we will fix the mold, and once it's ready, okay, we pour the material out, and this is where the final material looks like. Okay, this is where the final material looks like. Okay, and when it's ready, when it's achieved a certain hardness,